Well, actually in the hotel.
You've got some nimble fingers. What have you been getting into? Saren and Sintan.
Okay, he's asshole.
What? What Ineal says goes. He says lay off the Aetius.
Fine.
I have heard that the great houses of Morrowind are in upheaval. Indra is in ruins, and Redoran is besieged by the lords of Skyrim. It seems that these are turbulent times in the land of the Dunwood. Good day. Take care.
That seemed different. Anyway, be right back.
I think
a good shot.
Man, this place is lovely.
Safe travel.
Lively.
Ah, yes. A guild brother in search of a fence? Go ahead. Shadow Hydra. Ah, yes. Please, go on. It's a beautiful city. I love to walk, talk with everyone, hear the news, share the little stories of the day.
The fuck is there?
I am eager to peruse your hall.
Always. Master, huh?
You've priced yourself out.
I guess it's not a good idea to do anything with you.
You've priced yourself out of.
Why can I even use it if you are a fucking master?
A bargain at any price.
Oh well. I got the money.
Why must I be such a soft touch? Don't forget, only I can fence the most difficult items.
Hmm.
Shadow hide you.
Be seeing you. Hello.
Hello.
What's new with you?
They say syndicates of wizards
greetings
have led a boycott
to you
of imperial.
Read any good books
lately? Welcome, to live up.
Friend, to the Tiber Septim Hotel. I am Augusta Alidia, your hostess. Why, yes, I do have a lovely room available for a mere 40 gold a night. Are you interested? Excellent. The room is on the floor upstairs, at the west end of the hall. I do hope you rest well.
I rest, the real romance becomes much more dangerous.
Yeah, I need a long rest before this one last heist. It's a pretty long quest. Upstairs, west end of the hall. Two hours of rest. Should do me good. Not bad at all. Which kind of fun is this one? The Trevant fun, huh? No idea what is that. Thank you. morning. What is this? Farming simulator.
If you have any quest... Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Should I even take something? So many stuff damage health now. Holy crap, every other thing. Helicals.
Goodbye!
Yeah, I think we are mainly fine.
What do you want?
How are you?
What is it now? I'm Bernardo.
All right.
I can repair
some repairs. Okay, thank you.
Just leave. The best effect.
You're not a trainer.
Hail.
So it looks 50. Not number 51. Here we got the rest. Let's wait on him in the waterfront, I guess. What a beautiful day to be in Cyrodiil, right? Hello.
Hi there.
Hi. Yes, everybody should love me because I'm the bestest. Maybe it's have to be at least 24 hours to wait for him. Huh?
I have another message from the Grey Fox. The Grey Fox requests a meeting. Please travel to Atrelo's house in the Imperial City, Elven Gardens. May Shadow hide you.
The ultimate heist. We call my PD2 crew, I mean, you'll do it, right? Hell yeah.
The Grey Fox is waiting inside.
Okay. Capital.
Are you ready for one last great heist?
Capital.
This is the big one. This is the heist that will be written about and talked about for decades to come. We are going to steal one of the Elder Scrolls from the Imperial Palace. Are you ready for this challenge? There is no buyer. This is for glory, not for money. Our names will become legend. I also have a personal need for this particular scroll. As for your compensation, I ask you to trust me. If my plan works, you'll get a reward worth far more than mere money. Will you do it? Capital! I have worked for 11 years planning this heist. Sevilla's Stone provided the last bit of information I needed.
What is the plan?
The Elder Scrolls are kept in the Imperial Palace, behind a door that cannot be breached. Sevilla's Stone has revealed a path around this door.
You will have to travel the old way. Once used as an escape route for Imperial Emperors, it has been forgotten for centuries. To unseal the entrance, you must sneak into the basement of the palace and activate the Glass of Time. Whatever that is.
Whatever that is.
In the Imperial sewers, here is the key for the gate to that section of the sewers. I picked the pocket of Okato himself to get it.
Okay.
My scrying with Sevilla's stone has provided clues, but not the details. I know the tools you will need there, but not the obstacles themselves. The boots of Springheel Jack will allow you to leap to an unreachable place. It will also protect you from a long fall. The Arrow of Extrication is the only way to unlock the final door. Take them both.
Okay.
Once you're inside the palace itself, you need to find the reading room. The blind priests will deliver a scroll to you there. I arranged for the notable Celia Cameron to want to read a particular Elder Scroll. Don't ask how. However,
Cameron.
She will be unavoidably detained. You will take her place. Do not speak to the priests. They are blindfolded and will not realize it isn't her unless you speak. As the Guildmaster, I am waiving blood price for anyone you kill during this heist. However, I can't stop the watch from putting a price on your head.
All right.
I've written it down for you in this book. Chosen you because you are the best. Good luck.
You are the best. Nah, no worries, I get it. I got it, right? Okay. Not really fit, but what else? Please be quiet and improper.
All visitors to the Imperial Palace are asked to keep their voices down, especially if
yes, it is. Oh, look, Skyrim icon. To be sneaking here. Oops, I guess it's not the right way. Ooh, it's the other one. I was metal two up. Oh well. Oh yeah, this palace got a really nice armor. First and second floors. How the fuck can you see me? Who the fuck can see me? I don't understand. Does there are cameras here or what? Seriously, what the fuck? Holy crap, if I'm 51 already. There is one guard here. Yeah, wait a little bit for Magicka to go up, so I can use my instant spell again. Okay, I could just nick this, but what else?
All citizens are welcome in the Imperial Palace.
To be cool and use my invisibility spell.
All citizens.
It's an arena district, huh? Interesting.
What is it, citizen?
Oh, Arboretum. Should look arena. Huh. This one. East town. Alright. Back in the sewers. There are no goblins down there, but nothing you can handle. Remember that? Yeah, this guy over here. Bloodworks. Probably goblins already. Or just the undead, huh? Defense of Empire. Yep. You're ugly as fuck. Current pieces of paper. Fire shield, huh? Market sewers. I don't want to go there, I guess. Just it. Go in here. I need to open something over here. Right. Seems like a hero. Good champion, but to summon already a guardian. Alright, we got through. Oh, Bart. This is one that I needed. Huh. Alright, cool. Vampire, huh? Seriously lost the sight of me. Right after I attacked him. Hmm. Sorcerer, I thought this was a battle mage. Ooh, it's got a undead fog path. Oh yeah, surely remember this one. I remember falling down here and I couldn't get up. Good old days. There's a lot of fish down there. They will eat you alive. The flesh from your body. And this is the old way, isn't it? Yeah, it was pretty fast. And just around. Yeah, there is this one. Strong potion of healing. I guess we'll need it. Okay, there will be quite a few undead. Holy fuck, faded race. Fuck, I thought I dodged it. Obviously I didn't. Take the card in the face. Of course it hurts a lot. What else am I actually? What kind of effect? Oh, Endurance and Strike Bolt. Yeah, the rest are nasty as fuck. Yeah, definitely one of the worst enemies you can fight. At least in my opinion. Yeah, together with the Will of the Wisp. Hello, zombie. mage's chambers, huh? What are my uses? Only 30, okay. Good thing that I checked. There we go. Ghost. You. I hear red as well. Not really killed the dread. Ooh, that's a nasty one. I'm finally running out of arrows. Jumping to unreachable places. Okay. Or they in here. What the fuck? Confused. Oh. Okay, let's just go this way. Oh yeah, now I'm starting to get memories. Starting to get my memories back. It's pretty dark in here. Yeah, I remember this place always full of reds when I was in here. Good old times, right? Good old times indeed. And we're gonna take a short break and I'll be right back. Yeah. Alright, we are back. Let's kill some more rats. Ooh, this one got a dagger. He doesn't know where I am. This is pretty much copy and, well, not really copy and paste, but very similar to the rat that you were escaping in the tutorial. Very similar. They're really giving a lot of strong potion of healing, it seems. Nothing that special. This should be the right way then. Sure doesn't see me in those shadows. That's surprising. Look at this. Enemies galore. Yes, why am I not using it again? Really helpful, especially against enemies like this. Wait, do I have no chance?